Can't stay here. They'll find me. Set off the fireworks. Looks like a control system. If I can overload the fuel system, then I can force it to backfire from in here. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Pressure's off the charts. Got to get to the control room, overload the system, and blow these tankers apart. System's out of action. V2-0 ground. No. Time to find Kraken. Gotta get out of here before I'm outgunned. That's got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. Got to find a way inside.
Oh!
violence. Ah! Guess I grabbed everything useful. Thank you. Rifle, no scope. Keeps things interesting. Better move it. Time to waste. I'm putting a stop to this, now. Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Damn it. Kraken was never launching from here. Got to get to the rendezvous. You need to get to Saint-Nazaire before it's too late. Harder to spot me in that grass.
Thank you.
find me if I stay here. Hangar this big, they've got to be working on V2s. Should look around. Must be intel here that command can put to good use. Christian Jungers, V2 specialist. SOE want him dead. What's he doing here? Is he involved in cracking somehow? Winds convert speed and altitude into victim range. They'll be slower, but travel further. Not much further, though. Well, no point leaving it intact. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. Looks like this is where the V2 test data designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. No point leaving it intact. Okay, time to go.
No! verlieren die Kontrolle!
This will come in very useful. See what else they're carrying. Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Better go somewhere else.
die Kontrolle.
Tank rifle, anti-tank weaponry, experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. Time to relocate.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.